We all know how cyberspace has transformed the world over the last few decades. The senior generation among the gathering here would recall the bulky mainframe computer systems of the 70s and 80s. A lot has changed since then. Email and personal computers brought about a new revolution in the 90s. This was followed by the advent of social media and the mobile phone as an important vehicle of data storage and communication. Expressions such as the Internet of Things and artificial intelligence have now become commonplace. These indicate that change continues perhaps at an even faster pace now. These rapid developments in the digital domain have mirrored immense change in India as well. Indian IT talent has been recognized worldwide. Indian IT companies have made a name for themselves globally. Today, digital technology has emerged as a great enabler. It has paved the way for efficient service delivery and governance. It is improving access in domains from education to health. And it is helping to shape the future of business and economy. Through each of these ways, it provides the less privileged section of society a more level playing field. On a macro scale, it has contributed to the emergence of a flat world where a developing nation like India can compete on a level footing with developed nations.